use our funds to do the homestead.
First one in Milford.
I mean, you could get it for cheaper, well, maybe now, because everything, food's gone crazy.
I know, get it. Yeah, I know.
Never happened that yet.
Can't fill up that, that's the only thing, that's why a lot of women like it.
Yeah.
Or retired people like it, it's, like, you don't got a tip. That's another thing, it's not crazy. Now, everybody says 20%.
What is the thing, house, you go, I go, you know, Saturday, what's the office? What?
Dogs are sheep, don't they, so we so far. Dogs are anything, six down. Let me hear you say it. And a dog is ever near.
We praise you, we bless you, when we worship you and glorify you. And offer thanks to you, and for the greatness of your glory.
Lord King, heavenly God, Father.
ascalon, anelice se divin finisu, idoka patron alivia, lea justo episodita, pinosita icila, ipotia tabusia, pater ierata Nicolae, prezbeverdis voto teo, sotine tacica,
Lord, to you be
Through your holy God, your holy.
returned to the Lord for all that he has given me.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Hebrews.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, obey your leaders and submit to them, for they are keeping watch over your souls, as men who have given account. Let them do this joyfully and not sadly, for that would be of no advantage to you. Pray for us, for that we are sure we have a clear conscience, desiring to act honorably in all things. I urge you the more earnestly to do this in order that I may be restored to you the sooner. Now may the God of peace who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, the great shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the eternal covenant, equip you with everything good that you may do his will, working in you that which is pleasing in his sight through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen.
Stood on a level place with a great crowd of his disciples and a great multitude of people from all Judea and Jerusalem and the seacoast of Tyre and Sidon, who came to hear him and to be healed of their sick diseases. And those who were troubled with unclean spirits were cured, and all the crowd sought to touch him, for the power came forth from him and healed them all. And he lifted up his eyes on his disciples and said, Blessed are the poor, for yours is the kingdom of God. Blessed are you that hunger now, for you shall be satisfied. Blessed are you that weep now, for you shall laugh. Blessed are you when men hate you, and when they exclude you and revile you and cast out your name as evil on account of the Son of Man. Rejoice that day and leap for joy, for behold, your reward is great in heaven. Thank you.
Yeah.
only begotten Son, so that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. He came and fulfilled the divine plan for us. I write that he was delivered up, or rather than again, suffered the life of the world. He took bread and his holy pure, laid his hands, gave thanks, and blessed, sanctified, broke, and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles. Love will be fine in there, to the voice of your sorrow. So if that your torment are, is not the same as yours. Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the forgiveness of sin.
Where can one voice in my heart from a born-born phrase in the song of the For the glory of God.
Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in public service, and the outlaws, and all your people. Very good and perfect gift is from above coming from you, the Father of lights. And to you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. God ever and to be that he went and he slapped Arius. That was not the best thing to do, As a matter of fact, it was not the right thing to do, but his emotions, his humanity, his feeling, his real desire to defend Christ brought out this, I don't want to say violence, but it brought out this action of slapping another bishop. Well, not a bishop, he was not a bishop, he was another, he was just a deacon, I believe. And he was put in prison. He was put in prison. And from there, he was in prison for a short while, and he was visited while he was in prison, that he was visited by Christ himself. The Virgin Mary came to him, and Jesus, not that he condoned it, he just said, what are you doing here in prison? You should not be in prison. Why? Because he was defending him. He was defending Christ. And the Virgin Mary gave him his mantle back as a bishop. And this word got out to the Constantine, and then he was to Constantine and all the others, and he was released from prison, and again continued his life to honor and to obey and to be humble and to be the man that he also that he is, a humble and great man of the Church, which is recognized not only here in the East by the Orthodox, but many others. The Catholic Church and the Protestants, they have churches named St. Nicholas, and Nicholas and George are the most common and famous names in Christianity, and churches are named after these particular saints. So we honor the saint, a human being, with all the emotions, all the feelings that we have, just as we, as much as we try to be, fall a little bit, we sin a little bit. His sin wasn't the sin of transgression necessarily, it was in defense of the Christ, in defense of him. If we want to call that a sin, I don't know. But Christ went and forgave him if it was forgiveness, but Christ went to him in a way to say, thank you for defending me, and you are a good man and a good saint of the Church. So this great Saint Nicholas, to you who are named Saint Nicholas, or you know somebody, or your children, your parents, whoever they are, Peron Pulat, God bless you all on this beautiful saint that you were named after. And may he come and bless us all.
Yeah. Thank you.